I get everyone's attention, we have a tradition here at Charlie Mike's where we honor the service and sacrifice of our fallen brothers on the day that they lost their life for our great nation. Today we're honoring one warrior, Sergeant First Class Jeremiah Jay Showl from the 3rd Special Forces Group, who died in Romania on this day in 2020. Today is 1 May 2022. To read his bio is this distinguished member of the regiment, Sergeant First Class Chad Costner.
Sergeant First Class Jay Showl, 40, passed away Sunday, 1 May 2020, overseas. He was born 26 September 1979. Jay joined the Army on 1 October 2001 as an infantryman. Upon completion of infantry training and airborne school at Fort Benning, Georgia, he was selected and attended the Special Forces Qualification Course. He completed the Special Forces Qualification Course in 2003 as a Special Forces Weapons Sergeant. After earning his Gray Beret, Jay was assigned to the 3rd Special Forces Group at Fort Bragg, North Carolina. While assigned to the 3rd Special Forces Group, he completed 2 combat tours to Iraq and 2 combat tours to Afghanistan. Jay's schools of military education include the Advanced Special Operations Techniques Course and the Basic Non-Commissioned Officers Course, the Primary Leadership Development Course, the Survival, Escape, Resistance, and Evasion Course, and the Special Forces Advanced Reconnaissance Target Exploitation Course. Special Forces Language Training, Special Forces Qualification, Weapon Sergeant, Infantry Training, and the U.S. Army Airborne Course. Jay's awards and decorations include the Bronze Star Medal, the Army Commendation Medal with V-Device, the Army Commendation Medal, the Army Achievement Medal times 2, the Army Good Conduct Medal times 2, the National Defense Medal, the Afghan Campaign Medal with 1 Campaign Star, the Global War on Terrorism Medal, the Army Expeditionary Medal, the Global War on Terrorism Service Medal, and the Iraqi Campaign Medal with 1 Campaign Star, the Non-Commissioned Officer Professional Development Ribbon with numeral 2, the Army Service Ribbon, and the Parachutist Badge, the Special Forces Tab, and the Combat Infantryman's Badge. He is survived by his wife and child, Kristen and Z.
If you would please join us in a toast. To Jay.
To Jay.
You would remain standing for the playing of the Battle of the Green Beret and face the flag.
Fighting soldiers from the sky, fearless men who jump and die, men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest, these are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3.
Just one.
behalf of Tracy Guthrie and the staff here at Charlie Mike's, thank you all for coming as our friend today, Jay.